actually looking at what you're cutting, because you know that you have to cut everything under there at this point with the same clip, the number four. So you can just cut behind your ear, you can even start cutting some of the back without looking at it at all. That's part of the trick to cutting your own hair.
Not yet. Not yet.